My respects to you. May the Lord watch over you.
Good day to you.
Are you the brawler who takes bets?
What's it to you?
I'm a Skalitz refugee and I'd like to try my luck against you.
Hang on, I know who you are. And I'll only fight you for silver. Got it?
Why for silver?
Do I really have to tell you? Look at yourself and then look at the others. All they've got to wager is their labour, but you've got coin.
Are there any rules?
Aye, a couple. Whoever lands on his arse or runs, loses. And no knives, axes or any of that shit. You'll forfeit your wager for that, got it?
All right, let's fight then, if you think you can take me.
Hold your horses, laddie. First you have to prove you're a worthy opponent for me, by beating two other regular brawlers, Stephen and a fellow they call Ringlet.
Let's fight.
I told you, don't come back to me till you've beaten Stephen and Ringlet, got it? God be with you.
Jesus Christ be praised. Farewell.
I hear you're at the Neuhof stud farm with all that slaughter out.
God be with you.
May the Lord watch over you.
My respects to you.
Farewell.
God be with you. Good luck to you.
Good health to you. May the Lord watch over you.
Good day to you.
How does life in Rattai suit you?
I suppose it was kind of them to take us in. But then they just left us to fend for ourselves. Nobody gives a damn about us.
Did you find out what actually happened?
Folks say it was on account of our silver and how Sir Radzik sides with the king.
Aren't you Ringlet? Milan says I have to beat you before he'll take me on.
And you're that blacksmith's lad, right? What do you want out of it? You're not living in the dirt here like the rest of us.
Maybe not. But why shouldn't I try and beat some coin out of him too?
Yeah, and you can pass it on to us that need it. If you want to fight me, you dandy, then pay up or fuck off.
Good luck to you.
Are you blind? For Christ's sake! There's people walking here!
Everything for the house, garden and field. Knives, axes, rakes, hoes.
God be with you.
You're Stephen, aren't you? Milan tells me he won't fight me until I beat you.
Oh, yeah? And why would you want to? Well, never mind. I'll fight you if you pay me. What do you say? Good luck to you.
Get the best right here. Handy implements and machines of every kind. Come on up and ride.
Good day to you. What do you need?
Good luck to you.
My respect for you. God be with you.
Let's fight.
You gave those two a pretty good hiding, and I made a groschen or two in bets. You Skalitz fellows are good for my purse. Take care now.
Ah!